Hey there, today we are diving into Swagger and OpenAPI in .NET 8 to supercharge your API documentation. Here's a basic books API with endpoints to fetch all books, create new ones, and list unique authors. Right now, there's no built-in documentation, making it harder for developers to explore and test the API. Let's fix that. First, add the required NuGet packages. Then configure Swagger with services and middleware for API exploration and UI setup. For the books endpoint, we'll add WithName, which uniquely identifies this endpoint, produces to specify response format and status code, WithTags to group it in the UI, and with OpenAPI to generate OpenAPI metadata. The post endpoint will include accepts to document the request body format, in addition to producers, WithName, and WithTags. For the authors endpoint, we'll fetch all unique authors and group it under a different tag, authors, to organize it separately in the Swagger UI. Run the app and go to the Swagger endpoint to see a fully interactive and developer-friendly API documentation page. Swagger in .NET 8 makes your APIs discoverable and ready to integrate. Try it now.